When I was walking along the beach, I saw these tracks, which I knew to be sea turtle hatchlings because I've seen them before. And I looked in the nest and there was just one individual just half out of the sand. And about a few minutes after we arrived, all the other ones below it started waking it up. And before we knew, there was 40 of them or 50 of them coming out of the nest. Normally sea turtles will hatch at nighttime, so it's quite easy to miss them. So it was quite special to see them during the day. Yeah, so the chances of survival are pretty low. Scientists estimate that it's about 1 in 1,000 actually make it to sexual maturity, which is typically between 20 and 30 years old. While they are hatchling and running along the beach, you have also the crabs, and then the birds come. And then in the water, it's some fishies like tunas or trevally or even triggerfish, as we saw today. So it's a really tough start to the life, one of the most toughest starts for any animal. When a sea turtle is in the egg, they hold on to a yolk sac, gives them all their nutrients. So they absorb that yolk sac as they're developing, and when it's absorbed into their stomach, they will hatch out the egg and they will come out the nest. And this yolk sac gives them like a 3-day adrenaline boost. So they have 3 days to just run and swim as far as they can, and they want to just swim into the deep ocean, find a little bit of seaweed and have some cover, and then it will start moving around the ocean gyres until it's old enough or big enough to return to the reef.